Reflected his glory. I analyzed your smile, contemplated my reply. Stepped through the open door to this joy of our life. I'm still grinning, cause my heart's still spinning. Circles and backflips, the butterflies winning. You had me at hello, and I know I told you so. Did as long as you have me, I'll never let you go.
Welcome, guest. That are here today to share this happy occasion with Brandy Morris and Jeremy Payne. Who giveth this woman, giveth this man?
Her brother and I.
Marriage was ordained of God in Eden, confirmed at the wedding of Cana of Galilee, the gracious presence of the miraculous blessing of Christ. It is to unite two hearts and lives, blended all their interests, sympathies, hopes, and involves mutual compromise, long suffering, and holy trust. I charge and entrust you, therefore, in entering upon and sustaining this hallowed union, to seek favor and blessing of God, whose favor is life, whose blessing maketh rich and hath no sorrow. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here together in the sight of God, in front of the face of this company, to join together Brandy Morris and Jeremy Payne in holy matrimony, which is commanded of the Apostle Paul to be honorable among all men, and therefore to not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in fear of God, into this holy estate, these two persons present come now to be joined. Jeremy, will you have this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's commandments in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others? Brandy, will you have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's commandments in the holy estate of matrimony, with all love, honor, and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep him only as long as we'll shall live. Jeremy, give me. I, Jeremy, take a deep breath, Morris. Be my wedded wife. To have and to hold. From this day forward. For better or for worse. For richer or for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. To death do us part. According to God's holy word. And therefore, I give you my wife. I, Brandy Morris, take you, Jeremy Payne, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy word. And therefore give you my word. For as much as a husband is the head of the wife, imparting unto her his name, receiving her unto his care and providence, I give you this ring. On Brandon's finger as a token that you receive her. With this ring, I do wed in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. This ring is a symbol of your eternal love. With this ring I need with. In the name of our Savior, Lord Jesus Christ. And we're gonna pray for Jeremy and Brandy. We'll extend the hands out. Father God, we come to you right now, Lord Jesus. We ask you, Lord, right now to touch this union, Lord. To bless Jeremy, Lord, and Brandy, Father God, as they go into this life together, Father. We ask you, Lord, to bless them, Lord, as you need them, Lord. They put you in the center of all of their life, Father God. We ask you right now in the name of Jesus Christ as you touch them. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
If they cheat with you, they gon' cheat on you. I'm just hoping there's at least one.